Hey Dylan, how bad is it? So your brother's just an idiot? Go choke him out on the driver's stand. Just go throw him off the stand, just fling him off the top. Something with all the hot stuff. Thinking he's being cute up there like he knows what he's doing. Aaron Lane, the real leader. Cody Turner in a two. Oh, man, hold on to her, Cody. Cody trying to make up some ground here. Langing it over the driver's stand double towards the step up, or the center double towards the step up. Actually, it was even slower that time for him, though. This lap, though, looking good. Starting to reel in Aaron Lane. One down, four to go. Lane on top. Turner with a 19.8 in the two. Daniels in the three. Murphy in the four. Rossell in the five. And Daniel not getting a start here. Last race of the night. Turner with a traction roll. He's going to go back and get his lap. And here comes Dane now challenging for that number two spot. Alright, Charles, we got 2.5 minutes left to go for Lane. Davies in the two spot, Turner in the three spot. Oh, how the mighty have fallen. Cody Turner comes up to me after the second qualifier and goes, I suck at driving. I don't want to say he sucks because he doesn't have the fast lap, but he does need to take a deep breath and settle down here. You know what? You know what I'm thinking is happening right now, though? This happened once before. Yeah, one night, I asked Aaron or Matt Schreffler to work on my two-wheel car, and Aaron is the one that ended up working on it, and Aaron destroyed Schreffler throughout qualifying and the mains. So now I think, since Aaron was the one that is working on my short course car, is getting the magic track powers here and putting the hurt on Cody Turner. So I'm just saying, if anyone ever wants to work on my car, apparently it makes you go fast, as illustrated by Lane's lap on the field right now. Aaron down the backstretch with Turner behind him. Cody a lap back. Dane now dropping down to the three spot as Cody takes the two back. We got 1:30 to go. Cody taking his lap back from Aaron. Less than a minute to go, drivers. Less than a minute now. Aaron has this one all but won. With a 20 flat under his belt, he is also going fast. Turn it out, that 19.8 holds the hot lap. Bye, Brent. Bye, Rhonda. 30 seconds left to go for Lane, Turn, Davies, Murphy, and Alasso are running order. Ten seconds on the clock here. Dane gonna make it by. Aaron gonna make it by. Murphy gonna make it by. And that is do a pop a wheelie. Aaron down the lane, Cody down the two. Okay. Yes! Single lane air lane. What a turn. Matt Murphy took the three spot. Dane Davies finishing fourth.